The manslaughter trial of a teenager opened this morning. Prosecutors say Gerime Bradley attacked John Howard on March 23rd of last year. Howard was rushed to the hospital where he died a few days later. Bradley's defense claims his client and two other friends felt threatened by Howard and feared he might have had a weapon.
That scared the daylights out of all three of them. And when he got that close to Jeremy's doing that, Jeremy's first reaction wasn't to throw a punch, just kick him to get away. Just get away from me.
The evidence will show in this case that if a young man had simply driven away, this entire matter could have been avoided.
The trial is expected to wrap up by Friday, and Bradley is expected to testify in his own defense.